But with the development of Wolfgang's enormous musical talent, the deeply religious Leopold felt a divine obligation to show his son to the world. Clearly, he found a deep contentment in his memories of a childhood that took him all over the continent in the company of a family he both admired and adored.